backhanded along by Craig Smith. That shot wide to the right, bounces out in front, and Shesterkin able to make the save, and he covers. A couple of opportunities for the former Predator and Bruin, Smith. Needle cutting wide. Needle out with Lafreniere and Kako. Lafreniere with the puck. Out in front for Needle, stopped by Kemper. And it's Milano back the other way for the Caps. Shesterkin waiting. Around for Trouba, and now Tarasenko. Panarin, now Trocheck. It's a Trocheck. Backhand shot, saved by Kemper. Rebound, score! Keandre Miller! After the initial save by Darcy Kemper, the New York Rangers take a 1-0 lead.
Good passing through the neutral zone. And it's just an easy backhand on goal. Kemper does not handle it well. This is on the goaltender, but give Keandre Miller props for jumping in there. He's left unmarked. Capitals have two players go to one guy, but you're expecting the goaltender to make that save and not push it out into the slot area. An easy goal for Keandre Miller on the AT&T.
Here's Lafreniere, picked off by Sandin. Milano deflects the puck ahead onto the stick of Backstrom. Taken away by Hedl. Hedl dropping it back off with the Rangers changing. Nice move, backhand shot, score! Alexei Lafreniere makes it 2-0 Rangers. What a move!
Look at Hedl on the entry to the zone. Not an easy guy to get around, and Backstrom drops it in a perfect spot. Lafreniere through his legs and on the backhand manages to slide that puck past Kemper. What a skillful play. Lafreniere through the legs and past the glove hand.
Here is Carlson picked off by Fox. One pass too many. And now the Rangers with numbers. Patrick Kane. Kane back out. But Aaron shoots. Saved by Kemper and then another. And the Capitals gain control once again clear. Bruins and Blues, second game of our Twin Bill on TNT. Now Tarasenko in front. And Aaron stopped by Kemper on the bang bang pass play. That is what takes place.
So even the skates are not his. So if he falls down, we're going to give him a break here this afternoon. Very difficult to wear another person's skates, especially when you're chasing around.
And then Kako back up on his skates. Here's Trouba, long shot, turned aside by Kemper. What a good shift for this third line of the Rangers. Score! Kako! 3-0 New York on the centering pass from Miller.
And Kako does an outstanding job in making this play happen. The Capitals have a chance to clear the puck. Here he is here in the back end. Look at it. He takes it off the chest, kicks it to his stick, gets tripped up, stays with it, allows the Rangers to maintain possession. Then he works his way to the front of the net, gets away from the defender, pokes it through the legs of Kemper. The Capitals play it poorly defensively. He gets a bit of a breakup.
All three have a point this afternoon. Here's Tarasenko, stick handling, stopped by Kemper. Too hard for Jensen. Shesterkin then keeps it away from the Caps defenseman. Lafreniere ahead for Hedl. Hedl with Kako on his right. Here's Kako moving in with a shot off the crossbar. Kept alive by Lafreniere. Pass from Hedl was blocked off. Caps nearly had a 2-on-1. Now Ferravari moving in, goes to the backhand, and a stop by Shesterkin. Off the boards to Miller, and then down low for Kako. Filipino to the puck. He shoots, stopped by Kemper. Loose in front, just out of the reach of Lafreniere. Back out, Fox bouncing puck, couldn't get it through. Cleared ahead by Carlson for Ovechkin, waiting for teammates. Here's Strome cutting wide on Mikkola. Score!
Well, Strom's going to get the goal. I believe he banked it off the back of Shesterkin. Strome up the ice with Ovechkin. You can be sure he's thinking about trying to find the Capitals captain, but he kind of takes it and fires it off the back leg of Shesterkin. It's not happened very often But the guy in net, you can see where his skate was momentarily. He lost the post for a second, tried to get it back across on our AT&T. The Capitals pushing back in the second half of that period. The Rangers try to reestablish the forecheck here to start the third.
Truba up the boards for Kreider. Unable to connect with Zibanejad. There's Kuznetsov back. Sherry off the glove of Shesterkin. How many would you go through during the course of the season?
Not that many.
A lot different these days. Ovechkin lays one in front. Wilson turns and shoots. Saved by Shesterkin. Puck is loose. And the Rangers able to carry out of trouble. It's Lafreniere who picked up the loose puck.
I think Adam Fox got back in there and was able to knock that puck out of the air eventually, allowing the Rangers to regain possession.
DeAndre Miller moves in. Scuff attempt. That's smothered by Kemper. Here comes Backstrom. Cutting wide. Kruba stayed with him. But Aaron to the loose puck. Now Trocheck. Tarasenko. Tarasenko moving in. He scores! 4-1 Rangers, number 17 for Vladimir Tarasenko.
A couple of great examples of what Tarasenko brings to the table. Ranger fans here in Washington pleased. Right after that, Panarin's going to win that puck battle on the boards. Trocheck's going to set up Tarasenko, and he just snipes it. A left-hand shot, head up all the way. Kemper drops the glove.
Now a member of the Boston Bruins. Gardner Hathaway. Redirect wide, and then Shesterkin with a big stop to rob Obe Kubel.
To make the second save. Right there. Ouch.
8.5 remaining. Carlson up the boards. Takes the return pass. Now Sandin cross ice. Backstrom towards the net. Saved by Shesterkin. Another two whacks at it. Three. Puck still loose. They score! What persistence by the Washington Capitals. It is now a 4-2 game, knocked in by Protas.
His first goal in almost 37 games. Had not scored in 36 coming into this one. Stays with it. Backstrom battles for it. Good second effort by Carlson, and somehow Protas manages to ramp that shot up the stick of Tyler Mott and up and over Shesterkin, who was in scramble mode. Made three or four saves in and around the blue paint, and eventually...
Cross-ice pass broken up. Now Panarin with it. Panarin for Kane, stopped by Kemper. Kane slides it across. Score! Mika Zibanejad. His 20th power play goal of the season with 1 second remaining on the penalty.
It took the power play a little while to get heated up, but... And the Rangers continued to maintain possession. Another shot by Kane and gets his own rebound, slides it on the backhand to Zibanejad, who says thank you very much as he taps it in past Jensen and past Kemper to extend the Rangers' lead. The top unit.
Outstanding goaltending. And they defeat the Capitals by the score of 5-2.
Really balanced effort from the Rangers. Great note on Gerard Gallant right there.